Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town. However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. And once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus.
That's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.